You know, you will become pregnant and have a baby boy, and you are to name him Jesus. He shall be very great and shall be called the Son of God. And the Lord shall give him the throne of his ancestor David, and he shall reign over Israel forever. His kingdom shall never end. About this time, Caesar Augustus, the Roman emperor, decreed that a census should be taken throughout the nation.